Mob of the Dead Zombies brought us to a new location with new characters, new abilities, and new weapons. One weapon standing out in particular would have to be the Blundergat. This is an amazing shotgun that has two separate upgrade paths, and it's the only shotgun in Zombies history, the only weapon in Zombies history, that you're able to upgrade after pack-a-punching it, which is pretty cool. The footage that you're watching right now is actually the original pack-a-punched upgrade of the Blundergat. This is the Sweeper. This is my preferred upgrade of this weapon. This is an amazing weapon if you're going for high rounds, and I'm saying 30+. If you're running through the corridors or through the cell block, you can completely dissolve enemies in front of you combined with double tap. This is probably the best weapon in Black Ops 2 Zombies to date. If you're not using this in Zombies, then you're definitely doing it wrong. But let's go ahead and take a look at the other upgrade path. Once you craft the Blundergat upgrade, you can go ahead and put your Sweeper in there, or you can put the original Blundergat in there, and you'll get Vitriolic Withering. And this is sort of like a combination of a couple different things, so I'll go ahead and try to explain it the best I can. If you remember in Black Ops 1, upgrading the crossbow actually created a luring sort of thing for zombies. Shooting them would make all the other zombies swarm them, sort of like a monkey bomb, and it would explode. This sort of does the same thing, except it fires 3 rounds at once, and it's really not that helpful for going for high rounds. So say you're getting stuck in a corridor or in a path like I am here. I shoot the zombies, it explodes, I get hurt from it, the zombies stop completely in their tracks, there's no way for me to run past them. It's just really, it's more of a support thing, I guess you could say. Maybe if you're playing with 4 players, this would be an awesome upgrade, but to me, it just really isn't that awesome. I did it purely for the achievement. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. And keep in mind, I am on the road to 100,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. And until next time, I'm out. Peace.